Hello, I'm Chris with Pure Again Water. I'm here to educate you about our whole house nanofiltration softening system. I get this question asked a lot by customers on how your system works. So on a day-to-day basis, I'm visiting anywhere from 4 to 5 customers explaining the difference between this system and a standard salt system or carbon flush system. We've seen as a filtration and softening company over the last 15, 20 years, a lot of things happening to our water, particularly here in Southern California. Perfect example, I have a test file from actually our tap water. I did a sample from our bathroom, and you can see the yellow in color, which means there's high levels of chlorine in our tap water. So in the past 15, 20 years ago, we were battling hard water. We're not only battling hard water anymore, we are battling the chemicals that are in our water. Our whole house nanofiltration system really spends a lot of time on the filtering side. It's a 3-filter system with 2 carbon block filters and a Filtersorb technology that softens and conditions the water, breaking hard water down into a palatable water to drink, and it helps with buildup and descaling. In any other state, we would have to use only one of these carbon block filters. These filters weigh about 5 to 6 pounds. Traditional micron filters are these standard paper filters, which is a very good sediment removing filter. But what we're finding here in Southern California is the presence of these chemicals, we need these type of filters. In any other state, we'd probably only use one of these filters. But we've done trial runs over the years, and it's very important for 2 of these filters to use, because how the system works is once it travels through the 2 pre-filters and does its pre-filtration methods, it is ideal to have no chemicals in this 3rd filter. This 3rd filter is a technology called Filtersorb SP3. Filtersorb SP3 was developed to break down hardness in more of a scientific method than an ion exchange like a standard salt system would do. Just to educate you a little bit, a standard salt system does an ion exchange where it replaces the calcium magnesium ions with sodium. So there's no filtration behind it. It will achieve soft water, but that's pretty much it. So we've developed a system to filter, soften, condition, and also descale. So the 3 elements to it, we're virtually the only company that has those 3 elements. And the feedback we get from our customers is incredible. Not only are you showering in a non-slimy, feels like you can't get the soap off texture, the fact that there's no presence of sodium allows you to have this very clean feel. Most women compliment the softening in their hair. So how the Filtersorb SP3 works, there's a lot of science behind it. So what it does is after it goes through the first 2 filters and heads into the 3rd filter, it's in a special sleeve. This filter right here is a micron filter that catches all the large crystals once it breaks down the calcium magnesium into what are called nanoparticles. The technology is called nucleation assisted crystallization. So what it does in layman's terms, it actually neutralizes the calcium magnesium ions into nanoparticles. By doing that, it attaches the filters or media to those nanoparticles, and as it travels through your pipes, it actually will remove and dissolve any previous buildup that you have in your pipes and appliances. What's nice about this technology is it utilizes the calcium magnesium mineral and makes the water 100% palatable. That's the difference between our system, is the softening agent allows the water to be drinkable. Most customers ask me, what does it taste like? So the best way I describe it, it's going to be a little more earthy in taste. The reason it has a little bit more earthy in taste, the presence of minerals creates taste in water. So when you get our standard system, a 5-stage reverse osmosis system or a 6-stage alkaline system, it removes all TDS, what are total dissolved solids, which includes minerals. And with the alkaline system, it will actually reintroduce the minerals at a very low level. So I always explain to customers, if you have a 300 TDS-based water versus a 75 TDS water, the water that's more towards a 300 TDS is going to have more taste to it. It's going to have more mineral taste to it. I find some customers love the taste of the water. But that's why with our current promotion, we offer the whole house system, and we'll actually give you the 6-stage alkaline system or the 5-stage reverse osmosis system. So what I like to explain to the customer is, this is your bottled water on tap, where we install an additional faucet at the sink, And this is where you and the kids will be drinking most of your water. But what's nice about the whole system, it is a palatable water. You're brushing your teeth, you decide to drink some sink water, you're going to have filtered water. That also applies to your ice maker in your fridge. That applies to the water dispenser at your fridge. You will have filtered water, and it will do much more than a standard filter in your fridge that will do. They're pretty decent about removing chlorine, but ours will remove a little bit more of the pre-existing chemicals and minerals in your water. So another question I get asked a lot is on the scale buildup underneath the shower heads, the faucets, the glass shower doors. So how the technology works, the fact that it's not eliminating the calcium magnesium mineral, the process is a little bit different. So when you look at calcium magnesium under a magnifying glass, it actually has little teeth. So if you've ever had conventional water spots, most people complain they're very hard to take off. So when it neutralizes the calcium magnesium mineral, the calcium magnesium mineral can't latch onto things. So that's the difference. So if the house is brand new and there's no buildup in your pipes, typically the results are right now. And when I say right now, there's no dissolving of any previous calcium magnesium in your pipes. So it really neutralizes that mineral and allows the system to work at its peak performance from the start. We do a lot of installations at homes that are 30 years old, which could have 30 years of buildup. And I always tell our customers, be patient. The reason I tell them to be patient is because it's going to take a process anywhere from 3 to 6 months to do the full dissolving and neutralizing of that calcium magnesium mineral. In a sense, how it works is we do the install and the system just gets better and better as you use it. Our lifetime servicing is very unique. Especially when it comes to our nano filtration system. People don't realize this, that the water is always changing. With the ever changing of the water, with our lifetime servicing, we come out on a yearly basis to check to make sure your system is working at its peak performance, which includes a water test, a hardness test. And if there's anything that we see and we don't like, we're going to make those necessary changes to make sure the system's operating at its peak performance. Most other companies, when you have a problem or an issue, they're going to charge you a service call. You'll have the peace of mind that you'll never be charged a service call for us to show up. And I always tell customers with this particular type of system, the fact that you're showering in and you're using the water, communicate that to us. Because if you do see changes or you're not seeing the results that you had seen in the past, there might be something going on because the water changes all the time. So with this system, we will make those necessary changes to make sure the system's operating at its peak performance and guarantee you and your family the best water quality inside your home.
Thank you for watching our video today. I hope everything we spoke about was very informative. We'd like to let you know that we pride ourselves in the type of company we are. We are a family-owned and operated company for nearly 35 years. If you'd like to find out more information about the positive feedback that we've gotten from our customers, you can visit our Facebook page. You can also visit our Yelp page and our Google page. Thank you.